I put some new info on the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot.
So where am I off to, Belfry?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Perfect. Thanks, Belfry. Outside the building. Now, how do I find that door?
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme, the Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Copy that. Once more into the breach. Belfry, I'm inside. Place is quiet. Some kind of court hideout.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
I'll take a look and let you know. Moreno. Wonder if we have anything on that. Belfry, do you have anything on a murder case with a victim named Moreno?
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
The Court of Owls was behind it. I'm gonna see if I can find anything else.
Thank you.
Belfry, seems the court ordered a hit at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
It smells like a cover-up to me. The Court of Owls is hell-bent on keeping that site secured. Heading there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Thank you.
That's what I was after. Tunnel, Belfry. It looks like they uncovered some kind of chasm down here. I'm going into it. Comms will probably cut out, but don't worry. I'm a big boy.
Be ready for anything.
What is this place? monsters never seem to quit. Whatever they're after down here must be worth a lot to the court. Nothing left here. There has to be something here that has some of the ore in it. Extraction room. Perfect. Okay, but I'm not leaving empty-handed. This equipment must be good for something. I feel like Robin would have loved this. Samples. Probably something in here that'll tell me what they're after. That's my way out.
But you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
Time to go. Where am I now? Locked. Probably caved in on the other side. This gets weirder by the second. Are you there, Belfry?
We seem to have you back, Nightwing. Are you all right?
Always. Found a fun thing while I was down there. Ever heard of something called Dionysium? And Belfry's gone.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me. The Court of Owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
You knew. All along you knew, and you never told Bruce about the threat to Gotham.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining something. Something that seems like it might come from a Lazarus pit.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
Guess we know how the Talons are cooked up, then. Thanks for that. But why leave the court digging? Why not offer them a Lazarus pit? Then control them from the inside.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
You don't treat the Lazarus Pits any different than the court.
Oh, those are some harsh words. After all, your friend Jason benefited.
What about what he wanted? Jason had no say in what you did to him.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
You don't get to talk about gratitude right now, Talia.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
I know you, Talia. You just want us to get rid of the voice so you can do whatever you want. What's your endgame here?
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Oh, this is how Montoya feels.
I should
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
So listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie. Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun. But how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.
Don't forget that you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks.
Thanks for the heads up, Alfred.
Security. Suspicious activity with signs of electric surges. Use caution.
Here we go!
Hey!
You're still out there?
Guys show up for you?
I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
Probably why the court wanted you silenced.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel too.
Thanks for the drive. We'll take care of it from here.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
Belfry, I dealt with the court. Got a data drive for the trouble.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
It's probably time I left.
I've uploaded the data we got from Hendrix. It should be ready soon. I've seen Bruce make that same face when he got stuck on a case. What's on your mind?
Everything starts with Ra's al Ghul attacking Batman, but I can't figure out how it connects.
You've never had to fight the League, have you? Ra's was a fanatic. He formed the League of Shadows centuries ago to root out corruption all over the world.
His philosophy, if you want to call it that, is that he should destroy things to build them back up. He's wiped out multiple cities over the centuries.
He set his sights on Gotham. Batman stopped him. He was impressed. So he named Bruce his heir.
That suddenly, even though Bruce said no thanks.
But it meant Ra's left Gotham alone. That is until he showed up and... Bruce.
Talia says Ra's was behaving erratically when he died.
Yeah. I put money on that not being the whole story.
Hang on. What if our starting point is earlier? Batman died while he was investigating the Court of Owls.
You think Ra's found out about it? But why come after his heir?
Ra's cares about two things. Rooting out corruption and protecting the Lazarus Pits. So if the court was using an extract from the pits to create talents...
Ra's blows a gasket, steps in himself. Things escalate, both he and Bruce end up dead.
And without Batman keeping a lid on Gotham's corruption, the court starts to stretch its wings.
The League follows Ra's to Gotham, and there's nobody to stop them from attacking the court.
Gotham City becomes ground zero for a goddamn war.
And no Batman to save it.
I guess that's our job now.
Yeah. It is. And we know what we need to do. We root out the court. And we keep the League away from Gotham.
I really miss him.
Excellent. The drive Mr. Hendrix provided us contains exactly what we need. I've set up a safe house for Mr. Hendrix. His original one was compromised, but he'll be all right now.
Glad to hear it.
Belfry, at the Orchard Hotel.
The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
A penthouse? Come on.
You could appreciate the lengths I go to for you a little more, sir.
He just turned into clay. Crap. Belfry. Looks like Clayface is back in town.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
And this means we have to grab more of the clay, doesn't it?
There goes Nightwing.
Definitely need more of this.
Team won it because they played dirty.
Played dirty? How about your team? How many fouls did they rack up, huh?
My team was innocent. Huh.
Clayface, what happened to you? Just to be sure, I think I'll need even more clay.
Wait,
You okay, Clayface? You don't look good. Need some more of this clay. Clayface, is that you, buddy?
Thanks so much!
That's gotta be enough. Hey, Belfry, I got some of that weird clay for you to look at.
Thanks. Get back here and we'll take a look.
Clayface.
Thanks for that!
Hey, I heard about you on the news. Hey, it's Nightwing!
Thanks for standing up to the gangs.
Hey, Hero! Over here! So, where's Batman? He owes me a coffee.
I'm afraid you're stuck with me now.
Well, damn. Sorry. He really helped Mum and I out a lot.
How is Leslie? It's been forever.
She's fine, enjoying retirement, watches medical dramas to nitpick them. But there's still a shit ton of work to do here, for both of us.
This city does not like to let you sleep.
You've been helping people in Gotham, and that's great. So keep it up. Come visit me once in a while, and I'll pass on anything helpful I might find. Besides, Mum will send both of us to the ER if I don't keep an eye on your health.
Then I won't be a stranger. Doctor's orders.
I see you. Get over here.
Hey,
Nightwing? Isn't he from Bloodhaven?
Belfry, I'm in. Time to listen in on some owls. Find out who's who.
You could probably eavesdrop from the ballroom if you can find a good vantage point. Just make sure no one sees you.
Ballroom's right there. No way all these people knew Bruce.
This must be the entrance. Why else would they put this here?
Again with your stupid theory? You saw the elevator. The hotel doesn't have a 13th floor.
Spooky.
We'll impress the voice tonight.
Systems are down.
Nice. Don't forget, those guards are Corps members, so punch away.
I may have underestimated you.
There we go. A way in. Belfry, I'm heading inside the ballroom.
Good work.
Who's a member of the Court of Owls?
Be careful and record everything you can hear.
good. Great eating. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Ah, of course. We'll have to continue this later.
There you are.
Of Gotham, may I please have your attention? It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening.
Jeez, have a little subtlety. That's gotta be the voice of the court.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
Match. Holy crap, that really is the voice of the court.
Stay close to him. We still need to figure out who he is.
More Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
Take phone calls when I'm working.
Made.
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
The voice disappeared in an elevator. I lost him.
I lost him too. He was between floors when the signal went out. Nightwing, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
What was it? D minor followed by... never mind. Secret 13th floor, here I come. Belfry, I got a door here. Definitely court branded.
Understood. Tread carefully.
The Court of Owls has to hide. Where'd you go, Mr. Voice? Belfry, any thoughts on where I can find the voice? Belfry? And comms are cut off. Great. What have we got here?
What the? I saw it next to me. Get him on the ground.
Sorry to cut your meeting short, people. Now, what exactly were you looking at? Voice of the court on vinyl.
Inoculation was compromised. Found to be moonlighting for cockroaches. We eliminated him. Our allies.
We were right. The court had Langstrom killed. This briefing could do some real damage to the court if we can get it to the authorities.
But there's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything. make it so Rayshon never existed. We must send a message. You are only an owl of the court. So long as you remain loyal to the court.
Everyone named here. All these people are either dead or missing. This must be a hit list. Architecture. I guess the court was involved in all of these buildings. Maybe this has something to do with the dates on that wall. Huh. These numbers must be the years the buildings were constructed or renovated. By the court, naturally. That's the Gotham Cathedral. GCPD Central. This is the courthouse. City Hall. Types of power in the city. The court would want to control that.
Of course. I should have known it was you. It's high time we talk.
Let's get this over with.
So you made it here, all by yourself.
I'm not letting you or the court destroy Gotham.
Destroy Gotham? Now we're trying to save her, preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
Yeah, sure.
You're just like every other masked villain.
I'm not the one wearing a mask.
Richard.
Jacob Kane. But how did you know?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just, our court is quieter about it.
People of Gotham may not be perfect, but they don't deserve this.
You're destroying the city, not saving it.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
I don't murder people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
You killed Kirk Langstrom and his assistant. That doesn't help Gotham. That helps you.
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce used his money to fight for this city. You used it to help yourself. Bruce would have hated you for that.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce. I want answers for his death, just like you.
We are nothing alike, Kane.
Understood. I protected Bruce, but I won't protect you.
If you won't join us, I'm afraid you'll have to join Langston. Clearly, I have bigger problems right now.
Just stay out of my way. You won't like what happens next.
Should get back to the ballroom.
You can't win, Nightwing.
Our judgment is fixed, Nightwing.
Oh no.
League of Shadows just crashed the party.
Understood. Paramedics have been called.
How did they do that? You're not going anywhere.
Yeah.
about to enter the hotel, I'd suggest a quick exit.
Montoya, it's Nightwing.
I take it you heard what happened at the hotel.
Saw it all firsthand. I was there.
Yeah? Then care to tell me who the hell those assassins were?
That was the League of Shadows. They're bad news. I'll send you our files.
The slaughter of some of our best and brightest at the Orchard Hotel is a new low for the city of Gotham. It is time for the real heroes, the GCPD, to step up and restore order in our city, to take it back.
Yeesh.
Surprisingly, Commissioner Kane isn't a match for any of the voices we collected.
Hey!
She may not be a court member, but the commissioner could still be helping them. She did marry Jacob.
Catherine is probably not aware of her husband's secret.
I know Jacob well, and have never had even the slightest suspicion.
Colonel Asshole fooled everyone. Even Bruce.
The other people we matched at the ball. John Wycliffe, Isabella Haas, Maria Powers.
All killed at the hotel by the League.
Colonel Kane's the only member we know survived for sure. And probably old Lady Cobblepot. She's unaccounted for.
And the court is clearly much bigger than Jacob Kane and Constance Cobblepot.
The almighty voice was right, you know. No one will believe a nursery rhyme's been pulling Gotham's strings for so long.
But people will believe that Jacob Kane conspired to murder Langstrom. We have the evidence to prove it. Let's get this to Detective Montoya. See if it's enough for her to build her case.
I'll be sure to include our list of known members, dead or otherwise.
We need to be careful about this. Jacob will be waiting for us to try something.
Someone should talk to Talia. The court and the League are clearly out to kill each other.
And let's be ready when we're caught in between them.
We have new clues for the board. Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough.